there.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. One is old, one is new. Mm-hmm. Which do you think is old and which is new?
It's old. New.
That's a little bit. I think it's obvious because this one is patinated. Also because it is not as regular as the new one, because it was all handmade. This one is more industrial. Also, panels were thicker then, so they need the nails to fix them. They are much thinner now, so wooden pegs are not. But since we have fewer visitors in these private apartments than in the whole of Wales, we still have a good deal of the old form, probably dating back to the 18th century. When we remake some parts, we just remake them the same way, after the original model, in the shape of a lozenge, with beams crossing each other. And this model was originally invented for this palace. We call this Parquet Versailles. Versailles. And it's made of wood. We'll come back to this room in a moment. So, here's a little bit of work. Please, stand along the red road. Thank you very much.